How you doing? This is Anvar again. Oh my gosh, I have been upload for a long time. I think I've been playing a lot of fighting games, either Smash or Street Fighter, joining tournaments, losing, something like that. Anyways, I got bored for a reason. But anyway, my friend Liam, he messaged me the other day. He was like, "Yo, you ever played the Oris Pokemon yet?" I'm like, "No, I haven't touched Showdown at all." He's like, "It's really good. New Mega Form's really fun." So I'm like, "Sure." So I made a Gen 4 team. Despite the slow bro, of course, but of course you guys remember how Gen 4 is. Metagross was really strong. Now with Mega Form, I'm just gonna have Agility. And like I said, I called it on Mega Metagross. It was too obvious. But anyways, let's try this team out. Yeah, and every time I try to make a video, like Showdown goes messed up on me, so it's kind of annoying. So, but yeah. Anyways, let's do this. I know he does a new Mega Slowbro, but I never know the power of it. I know Metagross is good, and I was completely wrong. Oh, good luck, have fun too. I was completely wrong on Sceptile. Sceptile is too good. The Lightning Rod ability, and I thought it was stupid, but I was completely wrong. Anyways, let's continue this. He's gonna probably lead out Skarmory or his Terrakion or Manchamp. So he has like three leads, and I just realized I made this team. I don't even have a proper lead. Okay, well, I'll lead off with Rotom. I'll go straight for the Will-O-Wisp, definitely. I'll go for the Volt Switch. Either or is good, but I am gonna go for the Volt Switch. That's for the initial switch in. I don't have a proper match. I don't know. I think I do have a proper matchup here, but I don't think it's the better choice. I'll go to Gengar here. I can always defog the rocks away. Okay, yeah, he's going rocks. That's fine. I can go for straight for the Shadow Ball. His best choice is go to the what's that thing called? Forgus. Forgus definitely will save his life. I think Forgus is his best choice, unless he is so afraid of the Gengar. He wants to go for the Whirlwind or the Brave Bird. Either or, I am going to go for the free sub, right? He's going to go to Forgus, that's what I thought. I do carry the Sludge Bomb. I know usually these Forgus carry one attack move, and I do carry Disable, so I'm going straight for Sludge Bomb here. Ooh, that's a lot of damage, wow. And I poison him! Sorry, man. Yeah, that was my bad. He's going to probably go for the Protect or something. It doesn't really matter here. I'm gonna go for another one. He's gonna Sludge Bomb. Okay, he goes somewhat obvious. This kind of sucks. The switching was kind of obvious, but not really. So I'm gonna go for Shadow Ball here. He's gonna probably have Whirlwind or something. A Roar. Okay, same thing. Okay, that's fine. I'm gonna go for the Volt Switch here because I don't really need to go Volt Switch. I'm just gonna go Will-O-Wisp here. Will-O-Wisp probably will deal with this thing easier. He's gonna probably go for the Whirlwind or Roar. Oh, he went for that. That's even worse. I'm gonna go for the Volt Switch here because Volt Switch would definitely deal with this thing. I'm going straight to my Skarmory to see what he's gonna try to do. He's gonna probably go for the Roost. That's my guess. I'll go for Spikes. That's kind of odd. I'm not gonna lie. I have the Rocky Helmet. I'm going straight for Defog. Like, it doesn't really matter. It really doesn't matter. He's going to go for, I don't know how many Spikes he's going to go for. I'm going to go for my rocks. He go for his rocks. It seems like his moveset is Roost. Roost, Stealth Rocks, Spikes. I don't know what his last move is, but I'm going to assume it's an attacking move. So I'm going to go, Roar too. Roar. So he's no attacking move at all. So I'm going straight back to, I don't know what Deoncé's does, actually. Like, I've used it a couple times, but, like, it's not the thing that I really like to against. Okay, he has Calm Mind. Okay, this is more annoying than I thought it would be. Cause fine. It doesn't matter. I have Ball Punch. I can always deal with it easily. I'm gonna go straight for Sludge Bomb. See how much damage it does. It did absolutely nothing cool. I got Poison again. Oh my god. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, man. That really sucks, man. I'm not gonna lie. That really, really sucks on his part. I'm gonna go for rocks again, just to get the rocks out, get the initiative rocks out. I like want to do that, but I'm going straight for the Sludge Bomb again. I don't want to let my Skarmory die that easily. I probably have to sack something at this point. Ooh, he has Rest. Is he running chesto? Oh, he's not running chesto. He's not running chesto at all. I don't carry Roar on my Skarmory either, so I am going straight for Scizor and go for straight for a Bullet Punch here, just to knock him out. The Bullet Punch is extremely obvious, but what the hell? I'm going straight for Bullet Punch. Like I said, it's really obvious, but I don't think he should stay in because, like, the Mega. I know Mega Yonsu is really strong. I think he forgot to. Yeah, I think he could have won that one. I think he could have killed me. Because I know Mega Jounce is really, really strong. Let's close the crap. Okay, well, that was interesting. Didn't get to use my own mana. Okay, I know Mega Scrumper is really strong too. God damn it. So I'm going to go straight to. Does he have a defogger? He has no defogger. So I'm going straight to. Okay, I'm going straight to Mr. Scrum right here. I don't have Rapid Spin either, which kind of sucks. But I'm going for my Roxxon. If you really need to put Roxxon on his Jirachi or his Clefable. That'd be cool. I really doubt his Swampert is the one that is carrying all the dirty stuff. He's gonna start with this guy, that's fine. I'm gonna go to rocks. I can go Thunder Wave, awesome. And I get paralyzed on the start. That kinda sucks. So he's gonna go over to U-turn. That's not gonna really kill me. I'm gonna go for my rocks. Let's see, he's gonna probably go for went for this guy. Okay, interesting. Camera rocks, okay, let's see, I'm gonna go to Metagross to see what he's gonna do. Yeah, I'm gonna go to Metagross and I could potentially sweep his team. Ow, that really hurts, what the hell. It doesn't really matter here, I'm just gonna Mega 4 and Meteor Mash because I know it will probably one-shot him. Yeah, this is really, like I said, Metagross is hella powerful. His best choice is go to his Rotom. Rotom definitely walls his Metagross the entire set. Back then, I don't think Metagross would wall Metagross because due to Metagross has the awesome ass. what's that called? Rotom wasn't water electric, it was more like ghost electric. He went to Bioshock, that's cool. I don't agree to this because he's going. Oh, he predicted me. Why would... Oh my gosh. No. He made the right play. I'm gonna give him that. He made definitely the right play. I'm gonna go to here. Go to this guy here, Rotom. And I'm gonna go for straight for the Will-O-Wisp. Kinda sucks I lost my... Oh well, that's even more bad. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna go for the Will-O-Wisp. And I'm gonna go for the Pain Split. I could definitely heal off anything he gives me. So I'm going for the Pain Split. That's fine. I don't know why he did that. So I'm going for the Pain Split. He's going to probably go. I'm probably going for the pursuit. I'm going for the hydro pump. Okay, that's fine. He's going to go to his Rotom. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. So I'm going to go for my pain split while he's going to do this thing. That's fine. I really don't mind on this one. Now we're both 61-61. I'll go for Will-O-Wisp again just to. That's fine. His probably best switch is go to your Jirachi or his Bioshock. Your Bioshock is a really useless right now. It's not worth taking a risk to do what he's gonna do next. I might have misplayed and might have lost this because that Rotom is one of my direct counter for this Swampert. He went for Dragonite. Interesting. I don't know why he did that because I could always do this. And unless he has Lumberry, but that's assuming his Lumberry, of course. I'm gonna go for. Okay, he forfeited. I don't know why he forfeited. He still had a really, really good chance beating me.